This video shows how you can add live health related events in your Facebook app. Further, open the Facebook app and then click on what's on your mind. And then scroll down. Over there you will find this live event button. Click on that. And then over there is a category of our health. Click on that. And there are lots of other events that you can add, like organ donor, overcame an illness, quit smoking, stop drinking, new eating habits. If you have an weight loss, you can add that event. If you have got glasses contacts, you can add that one. Broken bone, removed braces, all these options are available under health section. Thanks for watching this video.